So, we got two, it's for females, tarp leg combine, workout three, burnside, carbine. Same movements, different weights. So what we're gonna focus on is the deadlift as well as toe squat. So I'm gonna go through two things for the deadlift. First, we're setting up the spine as well as getting the hamstrings fired up. And then we're gonna go through a quick move you can do for the toe squat. So we're gonna come over here. You can have Eric go ahead and set up for this deadlift. So just some key points you wanna think about when you're sitting through the deadlift. So come on up here. So what I want you to do first, and I want you to suck the belly button in towards the spine so that we're setting that spine up. We're bracing that spine before we do any mobility at all, okay? So then I'm gonna have him send his hips back so that he's loading those hamstrings. Good. Then I'll have you go ahead and down into your setup for the deadlift. Good. Make sure there's a tension on the bar. Okay, go ahead and lift. So we'll have a practice. Awesome. Good. Okay. So the next thing we're going to do is get those hamstrings nice and warmed up. So come over here and land his back. So this is called the snatch grip bridge. So now I'm going to go ahead and land his back. He's going to put the bar right on his pubic bone. I'm going to bend the knees. Good. So first thing you're going to do in this position is set up the spine. So he's going to suck the belly button in towards the spine. He's going to squeeze the glutes. And then again, I'm going to lift up those hips. So that's going to get those hamstrings firing. You can have them hold it a couple seconds. Go ahead and slowly lower yourself. Okay? I'll have you do about two more reps. Good. So notice how he's keeping that spine straight like a plank. Go ahead and lower yourself. One more. So I have you do about two sets of 10 reps. You can do start with the bar with no weight on it. For you guys really advanced or the men, you have your weight, you start adding some plates on, after your first set. Alright, so next we're going to mobilize the toes to the bar. So I'm going to have him go ahead and loop his hand through. So we're going to target on that posterior cuff. And we were in that kip. A lot of times we get a lot of posterior impingement, some shoulder pain, so what I'm going to have to do. Going to be just like a lat stretch. So I'm going to have him bring his leg back, bend over, and instead of having him go under his arm, I'm actually going to have him relax his shoulder and turn the opposite side. You want to get closer, see a little bit better. So we're really going to target this area of the shoulder right here. How's that feel, Eric?
Good.
Good. Okay. All right, come on out. All right, guys, that was workout number two. Good luck.